Welcome back to Let's Play Minecraft for the PlayStation 3. This is MeanderRed40, Yahoo.com, with a special guest here.
Zippy Games and More again.
Yeah, Zippy Games and More will probably be a special guest for quite some time.
I'm trying to cover up my mouth.
Due to the fact, Zippy Games and More is actually a rather good friend of mine. You'll find Zippy Games and More in the description.
I got an oak sapling in case we need that for apples and stuff, right?
Good.
But right now you already have 7 apples, don't you?
Seven or 8.
I think it's 7.
And ooh. I think I have enough wheat for now.
Yep, that looks good. What about our, what is it? Sugar cane. Yeah, that one. On the water.
I better hurry and get 2 pieces of dirt.
I haven't found it.
So that melon don't appear.
You have melon? I got some mushrooms. Well, 1 mushroom, but however many I can find over here.
Thing is, without mycelium, we kinda can't grow mushrooms.
But yet, we'll still need a boat if we want to find mycelium.
And a silk tutsubble!
No, I just broke mushroom. Oh, yeah. I forgot about that.
Which, we may be able to get far enough.
But we won't find
that's anything. A big may.
But we definitely don't have a
due
time.
To I yet to attempt to beat the Ender Dragon in survival.
In tutorial this would be a lot easier because you know those diamond hoops? You can just take those. Literally. They're just sitting there.
So
I'm dead!
I was... Where were you?
My map is gone too. Why did I spawn on top of a tree? Hi there!
Where were you?
On a hill. By a big puddle of water.
Has it auto-saved since the point of the cut?
No. No, it has not.
Did it auto-save before the cut?
Mm-hmm. Yep, it did. But we can't re-edit that cut. We can't put it
back in. We're not gonna do that. Stuff.
It was somewhere over by the
because
gym.
It's kind of a cheap to me.
Juan, where's your map? Where's your map? Yes, that's what I need, your map. I wish I didn't. A flipping jump. I knew I couldn't have made that jump. Alright, so I remember where I am. All I need you to do is stay still or something. But I'm probably going to run out of food, so... Well, I don't have anything, so what am I talking about? You know, I'll just take some from you. Yeah, I know what I'm going to do. Just try and run. Never leave.
The same. One of the most important resources of Minecraft is not food. It's not anything special, but one of the most common resources you can find on a plains, forest, swamp, or
it's very
most other biomes.
It's
wood.
I could have swore I was climbing up here.
Due to the fact, you may say a pickaxe is more important than any wood. But what do you... Whoa! That just grew right in front of my eyes!
If you spawn into it, that would have been terrible.
You may say a pickaxe is more important than wood, but you'd be sorely mistaken. Because what do you need for a pickaxe in the first place?
Wood or any other type of material? But you need wood.
So it's anger. I think.
Oh, my precious loot. I need all of it.
Good, it didn't despawn.
Well, some of it may have, but. But some of it is only some of it. I need all of it.
At least have sugar cane.
How did my cocoa get all the way down there? In my wood? Well.
So thing get back to the home area.
Well, I'm still finding a way.
Or.
I'm dead. Pretty much. Who saw my sand?
Don't worry about the sand.
Oh yeah, and I still have all my cocoa. So that's just...
Join them back in.
But that's great that I still have my cocoa. The cocoa is what we all want. What I want.
Yeah, cocoa is a pretty good food item. Until you can have a good supply of bread. Dang.
Oh, I see a llama. Llama, 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 llama. I love
you llama. Have carpet?
Oh, it's so cute.
And a baby.
Did it just spit at me?
Yeah.
Will that hurt me?
No. Spit. At least to my knowledge.
Spit on me.
I think llamas are pretty much a passive mob.
I heard it talk.
Oh yeah, I may as well deposit my stuff, so my fear of losing it all doesn't get met. Now this world is a pretty much world you can actually get achievements in.
I see more sugar cane.
And also up to this point, if you all are wondering, no, I haven't checked what seed this is.
Do we need light gray dye?
I may show you what seed it is when I actually check it.
Have you seen any cactus by any chance?
Not yet. Haven't even passed that mountain up there.
That's where I died.
So, you've progressed further than I have. Good, you found a sheep.
But it's only one, and if I had shears on me, like I needed, then I would have got a bunch more. Well, I'm a little bit closer to home. Use that.
Don't fully go by my map for where home is.
Do you have a saddle, by any chance?
I don't think so.
Can you make saddles? I remember.
No.
Why?
There was an update that turned off the ability to make it if there was even an ability to make it in the first place.
I can't see my flipping cursor, and that makes me mad. Oh, another sheep. Perfect.
Your cursor is
oh, wait, I can
in
see
the
it.
Middle of the bottom screen.
Wait, I could be using my axe.
Yeah, you could, couldn't I?
Two wool, I just need to kill one more sheep.
Hey, look. There's a player.
Ah. Wait, is home this
There's
home?
A sheep.
Wow. We got so flippin' lucky. I heard a wolf. Let's go after I kill the sheep.
Why run from wolf?
I found you. Can I pet you? I don't have any bones. I'm sorry.
Follow me.
I can't. Do you have any bones? Oh, did
no.
you remember that the new update only makes us use one bone to get one wolf?
That happened? Ow.
Ride, horsey, ride. Giddy
well,
up.
I found somewhere to get coal at least.
Giddy up. Did he already take an instant? Oh, really?
I didn't fall to my death, Zippy Games and more, if you're wondering.
No, I'm just trying to tame this horse. Let me tame thee. Let me tame thee. You must like sequin. Chicken. Let me tame thee.
We don't have a saddle.
I know, but at least they'll become friendly to me. Yes.
To despawn?
Yep. Where'd the chicken go?
Come to me, Randy.
I'm sorry, but I can't. I'm looking for a chicken.
Hey.
I hear you. I hear you. Cluck, cluck. Die, chicken, die. I need your feather and anything else. Aw, no feather? Oh, that's too bad.
Where's my cobblestone? There it is. Hey, some wood. It'll be valuable for me.
Is there any way to find where I need to go?
Which I believe I planted this tree.
Oh, wait, I already seen that baby llama. Wait, I want to see it again.
By planting the sapling.
Do llamas drop anything? Stay. Oh!
I don't think that they do drop
stuff. Hey, get in the hole. Get in the hole, baby llama. Please, please, I dig that for you. Please, get in the hole. I need you. I need you to live. And I don't want you. Stop.
Due to the fact wood is pretty much useless.
They dodge every kind of trap I put. Okay, stay. You will never get out. Stop spitting. Let's use this stuff. I'm putting that there till it grows up. Yeah, I'm sorry, but it has to be this way. Where's home?
Get a stone pick, a stone shovel.
Red, I need you to tell me where home is because I cannot find it and I've ventured everywhere.
What about the map?
The map's no help to me. It's really not helping. But at least I remember where that baby llama is.
I see your location. I'm to your right.
This way?
Other way.
That's my left.
It was to your right. And also, I think I have a tad too many swords.
Yeah.
Food for thought?
I don't want to break my neck, so I'm trying to not fall. Ah! Okay. Climb up here. Wait.
Hey, wait. Some coal.
Oh, what?
I could use that stuff.
Out. Yeah.
Wait, I had the pick on me this whole time.
Really?
There you are.
Yep, I found coal. now I need food.
All you need, oh yeah, you're a runner.
Yeah, I don't take kindly to walking.
So saying, everyone, if you walk, you'll reserve your hunger. Yes, it's slightly less than you would should you have found something to like. Well, I don't know. Maybe a...
Saving space. Remember what we do? We take our crafting table and put it in the ground.
Oh yeah, we do, don't we?
So we got room for something else right here. Come on, put that right there. Sorry. And so I can make you another chest. Do I have enough wood?
Are you trying to kill me there?
No, I was trying to make you a... We don't do that with our furnaces. That's why I'm putting your chest.
The thing of everyone... If you ever happen to spot a specific item known as a pumpkin, please tell me. Because they're kind of valuable items.
Alright, I made you a double chest.
For lighting.
Hey, do you have a... what is it? Do you have a jungle wood, perhaps?
It's in this chest.
Okay, because I need that.
See?
Yeah, I need that. I need all of it. Hey, what are you doing? I need that jungle wood.
I don't have it. I left it in the chest. Host the game. I'd probably have an excessive amount of cobblestone. But the thing is, I've yet to play Minecraft so long. I was able to have a practically infinite supply of cobblestone. Thus, I've yet to get a one of the more useful achievements.
Is this beetroot? We don't need this.
It's a pretty good food item for rather early on. If you can manage to have six.
This is already growing. Great.
Yeah, good.
And did you get any coal?
Why are you saying that?
Because my hunger bar is trash, and I need to cook some food. So I'm coming down.
Why not to make charcoal?
I need a piece of coal for that, then. Dad, you have a piece of coal? Hey, I'm right behind you. Give me a couple pieces, please. I might change
here,
my skin.
Here, have one.
Thank you. You're so generous. Where is the stairs?
Behind you.
Wow.
This
here
area is only mined out due to it's a coal mine. Currently, I kind of have what I can say is enough torches to possibly hit bed rock. Which is rather neat to have so early on. Due to, you know what's on to bed rock, don't you?
Oh, you know what I didn't make yet?
Or near bedrock, at least. I'm not sure of the best area to find.
You already find bedrock? Oh, okay, nice.
I'll light that area up for further research. I don't think jumping down there now would be quite the best decision. Seeing that tells me there's a cave some blocks below my home.
Oh shoot, where are my pink flowers?
Care about pink flowers?
That's kind of all what I wanted. Out of that whole expedition.
What about survival?
Well, I found pink flowers.
Which, yes, you kind of failed.
Wait, am I just technically making the regular bed then?
Wow, it's night already!
Am I just technically making the regular bed?
Kind of.
It's kind of useless to have red dye then. I'll just make mine yellow.
You're kind of making the
original bed from before the update.
Yeah.
Which wouldn't help at all. Come on. Finally.
Now we're able to sleep to skip ahead in time without having to worry about stuff such as
monster
kicking him out of the game pretty much. Hey look, some beetroot grew.
Yeah, I've got a couple of trees to plant.
Have you harvested any wheat?
No, I didn't want any wheat yet. Fine. So this is a one oak sapling.
Yes! One wheat!
Wow. That's all we got out of all this. Ooh, pumpkin's about to grow.
We have a third of... That's not a pumpkin!
No, this is a pumpkin.
That's a melon!
Well, which one's a pumpkin?
None!
You're telling me you don't have pumpkins?
We don't!
Really?
I'm really telling you that.
Really?
I am. Stay out of my hitbox.
You know what we aren't getting yet? That we needed to this whole time?
What? Seeds?
No, better hope you have a bunch of water.
Oh yeah, that thing. Where are you planning on placing it?
Since there's already a hole over here.
It's gonna be difficult to fill up. Don't you? Oh yeah, you kinda do have to.
Hold on, let me place it down first.
Which currently
Oh, I have to skip corners.
Come on, place more sand so I can really know the boundary of the area.
I have to skip some sand, some corners. And we have 10 sugar cane left. So I'm going ahead and making that into sugar. Why did you use my chest for that?
I figured it would be a good use.
Why do you have your own chest?
You could use it. Good. A water basin for the sugar cane. When we planning on smelting some sand?
That, my good sir, I have no idea.
Do we kinda need it for...
Hold on, let me get me some charcoal. While I wait for my
cheese. Is it a beacon?
Well, how do you make a beacon? I'll have to check.
I believe a bottom line obsidian.
Hold on, I'll check it out in a second when I get back in.
Sides of glass. I know there's a diamond somewhere in it, and in it vendor.
I think you're thinking about an enchantment table.
Oh yeah, that's what I was thinking about. Well, we do need one eventually, don't we?
Your silk touch. What do we need that for again?
Mycelium, so we can grow mushrooms.
But until then, we're just gonna have to hope we get lucky.
Come on, Melon. Just think, if I happen to find a slime, I'm going on a murdering spree.
Why?
Sticky piston, of course.
I thought we used that for a lead.
And a lead.
You know we need a lead, man. We need chicken.
You know we also need... I would say need, but not quite... a sticky piston.
I swear I'm about to die if I fall.
Two of them, to be honest.
Why?
One here, one here.
What's that?
Below these blocks.
Why?
When the melon grows, we can activate a redstone signal to be able to lift those blocks.
So far, I think I have a 30...
to get free melon. Well, at least the melon's a reliable food. Am I right?
Yeah. Oh, one of my trees already grew. That's perfect. Now I need to eat some food before I die.
Hey, is this fully grown? Seems like it.
Yeah, that's it. Will a spruce plank also heat things up?
Yes. But...
let that burn. Hold on.
Do we seriously have nothing else we can use? sides of my coal.
Charcoal.
Yeah, I'm planning on expanding this waterway when it seems worth it.
So much cocoa in my inventory.
That's one of the things I like to do in Minecraft is farm. Due to it gives you a pretty reliable source of food. Hey, seems like our sugarcane farm is doing pretty well.
Yeah, but we also got a great cocoa farm to deal with.
Yeah, kinda do. If you can find any jungle trees,
I'd advise getting them.
Yeah.
But that needs to grow a lot more.
How? Well, when one of these is fully grown, we do have some sugar cane we can turn into sugar. I'm going to the beach.
Okay.
You know why?
Nope, not entirely.
Serious? Beets? Sugar cane? Sugar?
I already have so much sugar.
You can't have too much sugar cane.
Yes, you can.
No, you can't. What about if the sugar cane winds up going away?
So I'll keep that cobblestone and sticks. I could use these torches. Do we really need Doriite?
I have some?
Yes.
We don't.
Yes, we do.
We don't need it. Is what I was saying.
And do we need granite?
Granite. And no.
Okay. Well, I'm putting all the stuff we do need inside your chest.
So thanks for now. The sugar cane will be let to grow while I go out to get some more sand.
I'm just sitting here trying to stay alive.
Why?
Have you seen my health bar at all?
You won't. Ow!
Exactly.
That. What?
I fell out of a tree. Exploring in the jungle a little bit.
Serious?
Yes.
And this is my co-host?
Pretty much. I'm cooking everything cookable, okay?
Well, I don't want to jinx myself.
Is it okay if I cook everything that's cookable?
Hold on. We'll see y'all next time, but remember, like, comment, and subscribe!